There is a place where legend says that once upon a time there was a crowded city undermined by labyrinthine tunnels, and inside them there would hide sad, angry men who hated all the time. These angry men were violent and spiteful, and they wanted all to tremble and obey. So they threatened their own people, and they kept them all afraid, for they knew that none of them could run away. And once there was a kingdom full of folks from far away, and they journeyed to their holy land to pray. While the fighting men were celebrating on a holy day, the hateful men in hateful violence came. They slaughtered tiny children in the cribs where they did lay, and they stole the youthful citizens away. And they held them all for ransom in their usual cowardly way, and as a shield their own kind they betrayed. Strife grew rife across the nations, and the hateful men spread lies along the way. And their hateful friends came to defend these sad and hateful men, and the First World was soon drawn into the fray. So the Third World War was started by the Second, as the First had left the Second in its wake. And the hateful men all died, and so did everyone beside. And the planet carried blithely on its way.